I went to bed as usual, taking care that the window was closed, as Dr. Van Helsing had directed. About 2 in the morning, I awakened. I went to the door.